Good day, sir. Good day, everyone. We are going to present the impact of globalization in some factors. This is made by Michael John E. Alberto, Ronald Masende, Danny Carlos Antonio, Randoid Bellio, and Christian Jones Valdez.
So, this is globalization environmental impact. Globalization has had a far-reaching environmental consequence, shaping ecosystems, economies, and societies worldwide. While globalization has facilitated economic growth and development, it has also brought about environmental degradation, biodiversity loss, and climate change. Addressing these challenges require cooperative efforts, sustainable practices, and policy intervention to mitigate negative impacts and promote human environmental sustainable on a global scale. So, sinasabi dito na sa globalization, meron nag-facilitate ng economic growth na kailangan ng development kasi para makasabay din tayo sa climate change at mga challenges na kakarapin ng environment natin kaya ng bago-bagong season. So dito naman tayo sa globalization positive and negative impact. So ito yung environmental awareness. Globalization has facilitated the exchange of information and ideas leading to increased environmental awareness worldwide. Environmental issues such as climate change, pollution, and habitat loss are now recognized global challenges prompting greater attention and action for government, business, and civil society. Yung negative impact naman nito sa globalization natin ay yung resource substitution. Globalization has led to increased consumption of natural resources. Ito yung mga natural na ginagamit na natin na parang nagkakaroon tayo ng pollution dahil masyado natin na overuse yung mga bagay na ano. Including yung ano yun, yung fossil fuels, minerals, water, and timber contributing to resource depletion and environmental degradation, extraction, production, and consumption patterns associated with globalization have put strain on ecosystem and threatening biodiversity. So yun yung negative impacts niya sa ecosystem natin. Natutrend yung yung ecosystem natin dahil sa mga biodiversity na nakakasama sa environment. Ganun. So yung positive naman niya ito, yung positive impact naman niya, ano naman, environmental awareness naman tayo. Globalization has facilitated the exchange of information and ideas leading to increased environmental awareness worldwide. Environmental issues such as climate change, pollution, habitat loss are now recognized as global challenges, prompting greater attention and action for government, business, and civil society.
Impact of globalization on social. Despite its disadvantage, globalization is here. A smaller, more interconnected globe is the outcome. Socially, globalization has made it easier for people to share ideas and cultures, which has led to a more accepting and tolerant global community. As a result of globalization, various product components may be produced in various parts of the globe. The automobile industry, for example, has long used globalization, with various car parts being produced in many nations. Even seemingly simple things like cotton t-shirts may be produced by companies across multiple nations. Dahil sa globalization, nakakatulong to sa ating society para ma-share din or ma-share yung mga product natin sa ibang bansa. Positive impact of globalization. With globalization, different parts of a product may be made in different regions of the world. Globalization has long been used by the automotive industry, for instance, where different parts of car may be manufactured in different countries. Business in several different countries may be involved in producing even seemingly simple products such as cotton t-shirt. Gaya nga ng sinabi ko kanina, pwede natin i-import or i-export ang ating mga product dahil sa pagkipag-socialize sa iba pang country or ibang bansa. Gaya ng pag-export natin ng mga prutas na pinapadala sa ibang bansa. Negative impact of social of globalization in social studies. Studies also suggest that globalization may contribute to income disparity and inequality between the more educated and less educated members of a society. This means that unskilled workers may be affected by declining wages, which are under constant pressure from globalization. Dahil daw sa globalization, ang society natin ay hindi masyadong tumatanggap ng mga trabahador na hindi nakapagtapos. Bale, dahil sa globalization ay mas dumadami yung non-working sa ating bansa. At maapektuhin din ito ang mga paggawa ng ating produkto.
Globalization to politics. Political factors relating to the formation of region trades, blockage, or participation in various international treaties may also be played the role by acting as a precursor to greater economic interrogation via the open of food market to free trade and consequently national change associated with overweight. On the other hand, greater political interrogation on regional level is likely to lead to deeper regional cooperation in the form of trade blockage. While on the other hand, it may also create mechanism for instant trade parties designed to protect participating countries in from outside economic competition. Political dimension is a new feature of the globalization debate. As over the last 30 years, there has been a rise of influence and power of international and regional institutions such as European Union, Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, the United Nations, the World Trade Organization, Mercosur in the South America, and Association of Southeast Asian Nations. These international super nations actors increasingly shape domestic politics. Pros of political globalization: access international aid and financial support. So dito, makakuha ka ng financial support and makakatulong sa mga emergency. And so, sabi ng political, ang effect ng globalization sa politics ay malaki dahil ang globalization ay parang dito tayo nagkukonekta sa ibang bansa. So, nakakabuo tayo ng treaties or sa mga barikid sa iba't ibang bansa. So, dito rin yung mga policies kung saan kailangan sundin ang bawat bansa. Kaya gumagawa sila ng mga organization kung saan may mga susundin sila dun sa base sa policies ng organization na sinalingan nila. Assess international aid and financial support. Ito pala yung kanina. It contributes to the world peace and reduces the risk of invasion, more checks on big power and limitation on nationalism. Dito naman sinasabi na mababawasan ang war or invasion dahil nga may hawak tayo sa iba't ibang bansa. Tapos, nache-check nila yung mga superpowers na country. International organizations are often committed to spread values like freedom and to fight abuses within countries. Ito naman, sinasabi na yung mga organization sang-ayon sila sa freedom and nilalabanan nila yung mga ibang bansa na gusto manako. Smaller countries can work together to gain more influence internationally. So, magpapalakas yung maliit na bansa gamit yung ibang bansa na malalaki, superpowers. Government can learn from each other. Matututo yung mga government ng bawat countries sa bawat isa. Cons of political globalization: state sovereignty is reduced. Nawawala yung sovereignty natin kasi nga kumukonek tayo sa ibang bansa. The function of international and supranational organization is often democratic, often not democratic in term of representational and accountability. Big countries can shape the decision to the supranational organization. Sinasabi nga dito, ang malalaking bansa ang madalas nagdesisyon sa mga organization na sinabi ko kanina. Sometimes countries can devote decision and slow down decision making process. Dito naman napapabagal yung decision kasi nga naghahantay pa tayo ng ibang decision ng ibang countries. Coordination is difficult and expensive. Mahirap makipagtulungan sa ibang bansa at mahal.
Impact of globalization to economics. Critics argued that globalization in the supply chain, particularly in Bangladesh, has led to deplorable working conditions for workers. The garment industry, employing 4 million people, has seen average wages lower than U.S. workers. Critics also suggest that globalization may exacerbate income disparity and inequality, particularly for unskilled workers who are often under constant pressure. Positive. Globalization has significantly impacted the global economy with the trade routes like the Silk Road facilitating the exchange of goods between Europe, North Africa, East Africa, Central Asia, South Asia, and the Far East, fostering a global economy accustomed to distance goods. Negative. The United States has benefited from outsourcing technology service to companies in India and Mexico under the North American Free Trade Agreement. This move has led to increased job opportunities in countries with lower labor costs, boosting the national economy and enhancing living standards.
For you, Danica, what is the meaning of globalization?
For me, globalization is the speed up of movements and exchanges of human being, goods and services, capital, technologies, or cultural practices all over the planet.
Impact of globalization to culture. Globalization has had a profound impact on culture. It has led the spread of ideas, values, and practices across borders, resulting in cultural homogenization in some aspects. However, it has also sparked cultural hybridization and the preservation of diverse traditions. Additionally, globalization has facilitated the exchange of cultural products such as music, movies, cuisine, leading to both enrichment and concerns about cultural imperialism. Overall, globalization has created a complex landscape where cultures interact, adapt, and evolve in various ways. In culture, globalization has significantly influenced dietary habits and food cultures around the world. With the spread of fast food chains like McDonald's, KFC, and Starbucks being prime examples, these chains not only introduce Western-style fast food, but also bring with them elements of Western culture, such as branding, advertising, and consumerism. There are positive and negative impact of globalization. Positive impact. Accessibility. Fast food chains offer convenient and affordable food options, making it accessible to a wide range of people, including those in urban areas and on-the-go lifestyles. Job opportunities. The expansion of fast food chains creates employment opportunities in various sectors, including food service, marketing, and distribution. And the negative impact. Health concerns. Fast food consumption is associated with various health issues, including obesity, diabetes, and heart disease, contributing to public health challenges in many countries. Environmental impact. The production and contribution of fast food contribute to environmental degradation, including deforestation, greenhouse gas, and waste generation. And overall, the globalization of fast food culture illustrates how cultural exchange can have both positive and negative impacts, highlighting the complexities of cultural globalization. And that's all for culture and globalization.
For you, Danica, what is the meaning of globalization?
For me, globalization is the speed up of movements and exchanges of human being, goods and services, capital, technologies, or cultural practices all over the planet.
Good day again, and there's all our presentation and our information that we have shared to you. Thank you, sir, for listening.